Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Coming up this week in local business news and events, the National Defense Industrial Association's San Diego chapter hosts its monthly lunch meeting Wednesday. Captain John S. Trey Mitchell, the USN commanding officer for Tactical Training Group Pacific, will speak. Also on Wednesday, the San Diego County Bar Association will provide an overview of its children at risk programs. Connect hosts a discussion Wednesday evening inspired by the book The Immortal Life of Henrietta Lacks, which tells the story of the woman behind HeLa cells, which were commonly used in research for decades without the knowledge or consent of the woman they belonged to or her family. And the 17th annual San Diego Festival of Beer returns Friday. The outdoor event features 70 breweries and 150 types of San Diego's finest craft beers. Nationally this week, the U.S. stock and bond markets are closed Monday in observance of Labor Day, but things pick up later in the week. The Institute for Supply Management releases its service sector index for August. The Senate Banking, Housing, and Urban Affairs Committee holds a hearing on the nomination of Richard Cordray to head the new Consumer Financial Protection Bureau. The Labor Department releases a job openings and labor turnover survey. The Federal Reserve releases its beige book and consumer credit data for July. The Commerce Department releases international trade and wholesale trade inventories for July. And on Thursday, President Barack Obama is scheduled to address a joint session of Congress and lay out his jobs plan. In earnings, Smithfield Foods and Kroger release quarterly financial results. In real estate, Andrew Keats writes about how San Diego's efforts to energize its downtown area with open public spaces took a lesson Friday from New York's ambitious Highline Park project. And George Chamberlain takes a look at what President Obama might say in that speech on Thursday and how Republicans could react. For more on our stories, check out the rest of SDDT.com. This Monday is Labor Day, but the Transcript will still publish a newspaper and update any important breaking news online. I'm Elizabeth Malloy. Have a safe and relaxing long weekend, and thanks for clicking.